How can a team be a balanced team if some of the team members are performing average?
Okay. I have seen this in a couple of teams where some of the people are extremely performing, but they do not know how to showcase what they have done. But at the same time, there will be somebody else who would be who would not be performing much, but they will take all the credit. So this is when the imbalance starts happening in the team. So I think the team should be very democratic, and it should be mostly horizontal, except some kind of hierarchy there, so that everyone will be given certain specific tasks. Here, I would like to bring in the concept of division of labor, which was initially proposed by Immanuel Durkheim, a sociologist. If the team is able to divide a task in equal proportion to all the members, that is when you will be able to have a check and balance on each of the members, so that you will have, or you will be able to bring a balance within the team. I think that is the fundamental thing that any team has to do.